I played under them, under Coach Rolandson, and I have so many experience playing under them. And I wanted to play a more playing time. Not that I wasn't playing, but I wanted a more playing time to play and showcase myself.
This is just the first match you are playing, and the support and backup is very, very good. And we like it. And we believe that they will continue this way, so that in the subsequent matches, we'll be able to play and win more.
I just want to believe God that it's the best season ever that we're going to play. Because we've almost get there. We've been trying every season.
So that the club is, they are also a participant in all the decisions that we took. We made them understand that what happened last season, or a season before the last, or in fact in the several past seasons, will not be tolerated this season.
The match was a good match. The both teams tried their best. The both teams started preparation late, unlike other teams that started since January. We just started this match, just 3 weeks old training. So with the level of preparation the both teams got, I think, and the level of play I saw today, the both teams tried, we'll give them 80% mark.
Yeah, my new coach, Coach Whyte, Ogbonda, is a very nice coach, and he has been working on my strengths, on my tactical games, so that he will bring out the best in me. Strengths based on tactical. He's not all about, he said, it's not all about running. He wants to bring out the skills, the tactics in us.
I want to start on a clean slate, and the clubs understand that. They were told at the Congress, we would not encourage wages not being fair and equal wages, so to speak, to the women.
My name is Dabrinze, a blessing. I play from Ibom Angels Football Club, Akwa Ibom State. I'm encouraging you fans to please watch Nigerian Women Premier League. It is a game that when you watch, you forget all your sorrows. And at least you will see that there is a lot of talent in women. What a man can do, a woman can also do good.